demonstration run from London to Bristol. He's at the controls of British Railways' new 2,000 horsepower diesel hydraulic loco. A special coach next to the engine was used on this trip to demonstrate and record speed and performance. The plan is the replacement of steam by diesel traction on the western region, giving greater economy, cleanliness and speed.